Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bus plus stork plus key plus ton. Bus, store, key, ton. Buster Keaton. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Concentration, a half hour of puzzle solving and those fabulous moments in the winner's circle when our champions try to win one of these great cars. Let's go over and meet today's two contestants, shall we? This lady on my right is our returning champion. She has a large family, and she's won some nice prizes on our show, too, to the value of $1,699. Let's welcome back May Hunter. Yeah. Hiya, May. I've been well. You?
Very good.
You ready to do well on the program today?
Yes.
Have you got a new strategy mapped out for yourself?
I hope so.
You hope so. All right. Good luck to you.
Okay.
Let's introduce your challenger in this game. His name is Bill Storch. Hello, Bill.
Hi. Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well,
you do the work. I don't want to do it.
Okay. I'm a native from Pennsylvania.
Where in Pennsylvania?
Harrisburg, state capital.
Yes.
I've lived in New York, North Carolina, Texas, and now I live in Southern California.
Married or single?
Single.
I see. Did work bring you here, or was it our
yes.
climate and all the other things?
Well, the climate too, but work.
Okay, you enjoy it here.
Yeah, it's great.
I agree with you. You ready to play our game?
I'm ready.
Good luck to you. I want to draw your attention, as well as May's, over here to one of the prizes you're competing for in this first game.
Two-person wet and dry sauna designed to be assembled in 30 minutes, plugs into any grounded 110-volt outlet in a 6x3x4-foot space with temperature controls and timer furnished by Hammacher Schlemmer. Alex.
That's a great prize. It's almost anywhere. Let's show you where you can find it on our board. At number 20, the wet and dry sauna. We'll close that door, remember where you saw the prize, and now we'll open two other doors, hopefully to reveal some important pieces of the puzzle. Doesn't always work out that way, however. And today is no exception. Bill, you get to select first.
Okay. Let's start with number 8.
Number 8. That looks like a good place to begin. Electric range with microwave.
And let's try 17.
A red take. No match for you, so we go to our champion, May.
Okay. Number 9 for the kids.
Crystal glassware.
Okay. And number 18 for a wild card.
Electric range with microwave. No match for May. Let's see how... How much attention Bill was paying?
Well, number 8, I think.
Electric range with microwave.
And 18 for the match.
You got it. Two boxes down. Nicely done, Bill. That means the first prize of the game goes up on your side of the board, and the first opportunity to win the game by solving the puzzle will be yours as well. Let's see what these two pieces reveal.
I don't think so.
All right, select again. We've got a lot of time.
Let's try... Number 7.
There's a wild card. That's good news for you because it doesn't matter what you select now, you've got an automatic match. And if you hit another wild card, $500 in cash.
Okay, let's open up the puzzle at 4.
6-piece oak dining room set.
Okay.
If you had selected that one first and then had tried to match it with this number on the board, you'd have come up with a natural match at number 14. Right now, you've got 2 prizes in position and 3 pieces of the puzzle to assist you.
Nope.
All right, pick again.
Let's go to 6.
An entertainment center.
And 23.
Green take. No match there. May.
Okay, your lucky number, 22.
22. Let's see what it brings today. Pool table.
Oh, that's nice. Let's try number 1 for the pool table.
Nope. Red take. You may have helped your opponent again, May.
I know. What am I doing?
You're being a good Samaritan today. Let's see.
I don't want to be that nice.
All right. Bill, your choice. Two numbers, please.
I think May's really nice. 17.
For the red take.
And number 1 for the match.
Number 1 makes it a match. Yes, indeed. However, she's being nice to you without any prizes for you to capture. So we'll put the take here. We will open these two doors and see if they are enough to help you solve this puzzle and win the game. Select again. 2 more numbers. We've only seen 1 wild card so far.
Number 10.
Pool table.
Let's try 16.
Oh, no, you just made a mistake, and I bet you May's gonna capitalize on this one.
Okay. Oh my God, what did he say? Number 10.
Yes, that's the pool table.
And number 22.
22,
for the
match. Yes. All right, nicely done, May.
Thanks.
Prize for you up there, and down here, an opportunity for you to win the game.
Is it come to your senses?
Is it? She began her response before the buzzer. So let's find out. Is it come to your senses? Yes, it is. Oh, boy, May, how about that? You came through in the nick of time. Congratulations.
Thanks, Bill.
Broke your heart, Bill. Sorry about that.
No, that's okay.
But now
he
you...
has one strike. He was being nice to me.
Uh-huh. All righty. Well, that's terrific. How did you get that so fast?
I could see a little of that comb, and while he was making all the matches, I had the two and the Y, and I figured it was
well, you've done that in previous games. You study the game so closely, the puzzle so closely, that you sometimes forget, you mentioned last time, you forget where the matches are on the board, and that costs you. You have to have both things in their proper proportion so that you can capitalize and win the game. But you did it, so let me take a moment to show the folks at home how you did it, what the symbols stand for. We've got the comb here, so we comb, two, Y plus one of our favorite symbols, which is the or, your. And then we've got some sense plus the IZ. Come to your senses. May certainly did it. Come on down here.
Okay.
And you're going to get another prize to add to your winnings, which is good going. Bill, you had a couple of prizes up there. You were just getting your feet wet in this game.
I guess
but
so.
You now have one strike against you. And if you lose another game, it's going to be a permanent goodbye. But for the moment, it's a temporary goodbye. We'll see you in the next game.
Okay.
So long. All right, May, let's hear about this great pool table you've just added to your winnings. Gene, tell her about it.
A pool table. Olhausen Provincial 2 is constructed of oak solids and veneers, carefully engineered sturdy frame rails feature, a two-piece T-nut construction for maximum playability, genuine leather pockets furnished by Olhausen. A prize totaling $2,495.
And May was just telling me she's been getting some strange words of encouragement from some of the other contestants who will be appearing on our program. What do they want you to do?
They want me to get on, win quickly, get a car so that they can have their turn.
All right, well, that's good. I think that's good advice. You ought to do that. We'll find out if May can win a brand new car in 45 seconds when we return following this commercial break. So stay right where you are, please. Our champion is May Hunter. She is familiar with the winner's circle. She's been here before. Didn't do too well the last time out, but now she's got more time on the clock in which to win one of these eight great cars. All right, here are the 15-numbered squares for you. Here is our clock with 3/4 of a minute. 45 seconds for you, May. You've got a lot of time if you're a little bit lucky and if you don't panic. So good luck,
okay.
And off you go.
All right. 1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
4, 7.
No match.
8, 9.
That's a match.
10, 6.
Nope.
11, 12.
No match.
3, 7.
No match.
13, 5.
That's a match.
14, 7.
That's a match.
15, 3.
No.
6.
I think you had to go 15-2 there. You were studying them so carefully that you were losing time and you missed an early match and that kind of threw you off a little bit. But hey, you got $4,194 in prizes. You've only got the one strike against you, so you're in pretty good shape if we get set for the next game. And we will be ready for that one following this commercial break. Of course, there are those beautiful automobiles, but right now these two people are competing, among other things, for this over here. Marjorie's going to show you while Gene describes it.
Keller's beautiful turn-of-the-century memories buffet and hutch. Hand-glazed, solid oak, brass, and porcelain hardware. Memories furnished by Keller. Alex.
Well, Gene, while you were describing that item, May was telling her opponent in this game, she says, I've got to win this game in order to get that because it matches the new oak dining room set I've just got. So let's show you where you can find it on the board, May. It's at number 15, the oak hutch. Remember where you saw it? Now let's open two more doors. See what they reveal this time. Number 11 and number 21. Not too much. Bill, you're still in the challenger's chair, so you'll make the selection.
Okay, let's start with 13.
13, that looks pretty good. It's got a washer and dryer in it.
And I want a wild card at 18.
15 shares of a T and a T, AT&T stock. May, no match for him. Over to you.
Okay, 9 for the wild card.
Nope, a Bay Cruiser.
Well, okay, and 25 for the match for the Bay Cruiser.
No, 15 shares of AT&T. Boy, you're consistent, May. You don't make a match, and you set your opponent up. Let's see if Bill can...
Bill paid someone to do this to me.
That doesn't always help me.
All right, Bill, let's see if it can help you this time.
You see, I forget already what she...
Oh, yeah, I love it. I'm going to keep talking to you,
Dan. Was it 20?
Was it 20? No, that's a red take.
Number 7.
No match there. Handcrafted area rug. So we go back to May. Let's see what happens now.
Okay, 18.
15 shares of AT&T stock and match for it. Number 25.
Okay.
Yeah, Bill. Good. Bill's going to be paying more attention. He's not going to be listening to you. Shares of stock are in position.
I'm not going to stop talking to you because that works pretty good. Okay,
take a look at this.
Let me see. Number 6.
An Acapulco Beach Resort holiday.
Ooh.
How many kids you got, May?
9.
Be nice to get away to Acapulco and get away from the kids. Not that they're bad kids or anything, but you need a break, don't you?
They probably want to follow me there.
All right, well, pick another number, see if you can come up with a match here.
Okay, let's try number 22, your lucky number for the match.
Nope. Green take. Bill?
Well, let's go up to number 4.
Dance lessons. Obviously, you're not too thrilled with that, are you?
Well,
does that mean you're a good dancer, or you're just not interested in learning?
No, I guess I can.
Why aren't you interested in developing your talents? You're a single
man.
You should know how to dance.
I should know how to dance.
Are you going
to
get girls?
Huh. Well, I have my ways.
Pick another number. I bet you do.
Let's go to number 2.
Wild card. Hey, you may get the dance lessons after all. He doesn't even want it. That doesn't matter. He retains control of the board. The natural match was at number 12 for the dance lessons. We'll put him up here in position, and Bill, we're going to open up 3 more doors for your benefit.
I don't know.
Go again. 2 more numbers.
Number 6.
An Acapulco Beach Resort holiday.
And number 8.
Red take, no match. May.
Okay, number 17.
Pearl diamond ring.
Oh, I like that, though. Let's try number 5 for the match.
Handcrafted area rug, no match again. Back to Bill.
Let's try 8 again.
8 again, red take.
Number 20.
There's a match, red take. I'll give it to you. He's got those shares of AT&T stock. You can take... She says, don't touch my stuff.
Don't be vicious.
Are you being vicious?
I'm being vicious,
yeah. You're so cruel.
He's being vicious. Take the shares of AT&T stock away from our champion, put them on Bill's side, and we will open up 2 doors to reveal 2 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it, Bill?
Nope.
Select again.
Let's go to number 14.
Hutch.
And I think... That was at 15.
Hutch. Oh. May's upset, but May, you know, the good thing for you is that the green take is still in play. It's still up there, and you might make a match on that one and be able to take that away from him. He's got 3 prizes, meanwhile, and an opportunity to win them all right here. Go again.
Number 1.
Bay Cruiser.
Well... Let's try 17.
Pearl diamond ring, no match there. All right, May, your
turn. Okay, number 9.
Bay Cruiser.
And number 1.
Bay Cruiser. Is she going to do it again? Is she going to do it again? She's got 1 prize only. In the last game, as soon as she put 1 prize on the board, she solved the puzzle. Let's see if it'll happen. Go again.
Okay, number 23.
Wild card.
And Where was that tape? Oh, number 22.
I 22.
Where it was.
Green tape. Now, did you luck out on that one? I thought you were going to go for the Acapulco trip. But the natural match for the take is right next to it there at 24. So I'll give you the green tape. You can use it now or later. He's got the dance lessons. You like to dance?
I know how.
Shares of AT&T stock and the hutch.
I'll take the hutch.
Okay.
Take the hutch away from Bill. Put it on May's side of the board. And let's see if she can win these prizes and get another shot at a brand new car by solving this puzzle. Check it out.
Is it now or never?
Say that again for me.
Now, it's now or never.
She has to repeat exactly what she said the first time.
All right, you heard the producer. You have to repeat exactly what you said.
I said, is it now or never?
Is it now or never? No, it isn't. All right.
Okay, number three.
Number three, wild card.
All right. And number six.
Number six. This time she remembered where the Acapulco Beach Resort vacation was. Not sure where the natural match to that is. It's at 16. Okay. Another prize for you going up here, May, and another opportunity to solve the puzzle and win it all. Can you do it?
It's now or never.
Is it? It's now or never. Yes, it is. And by golly, you did it again. If you're so sorry, how come you're smiling so broadly?
I'm not that sorry.
All right, congratulations to you again,
okay,
May. Nicely
you.
Done. Oh, Bill, it didn't work out. You take the lead, and then you can't hold on to it.
Well, it's too late now.
She's a good champion, though. She's a good champion,
yeah.
And you have to give her credit. She comes up, she studies those puzzles, and she's able to solve them. Were you able to solve it at the point that she did, just before she gave us the solution?
Only when she made the mistake and started to say.
Yeah, you were hoping she would make another mistake, and then you'd jump in and capitalize and win those prizes. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle for just a moment, so you can study the symbols we had here. Hit plus Z for hits, N plus how for now, and then the arrows pointing at the or, and then ne plus all the arrows pointing at the fur, nefer. It's now or never, May. It's now or never, almost for you. Come on down. Hey, you may be a champion for quite a while. We're going to tell you about your prizes in a moment. First, we have to say goodbye to Bill Storch. Sorry it didn't work out for you.
That's
you now
all right.
Have two strikes against you, and that means a permanent goodbye.
Okay.
But we have some prizes for you backstage. So long, Bill. Take
good
care.
Luck, May.
All right, May. You've won some goodies this time.
Oh.
Let's hear about them. Gene, go ahead.
A bay cruiser. The Tubi boat, lightweight and maneuverable for two people, ideal for fishing or bay cruising with its 1.2 horsepower motor, furnished by Water Ventures, and an Acapulco Beach Resort. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Acapulco, where you may enjoy a week at the Radisson Paraiso Acapulco Hotel, overlooking famous Hornos Beach. Superb rooms with private terraces, freshwater pools, soft sand beaches, and elegant dining, furnished by the Radisson Paraiso Acapulco Hotel, and of course, the lovely Hutch, a prize package worth $4,808.
And maybe a brand new car when we come back. Lynn, Adrian, Angela, those are future contestants on our program, and they want her to win the car. So let's see if she can do it. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you, May. Here's the clock with a big 5-0. 50 seconds, lots of time. Good luck.
Okay.
Off you go.
1-4.
No match.
2-5.
No match.
3-6.
No match.
7-8.
No match.
4-8.
Yep.
9-10.
That's a match.
11-12.
No match.
13-5.
Nope.
3-14.
Nope.
15-3.
Nope.
5-15.
Yep.
13-7.
That's a match.
14-5.
Well, you're getting closer every time. You're scaring it to death.
It's scaring me to death.
Well, hey, you're having a lot of fun, aren't you?
Yeah, that's true.
Well, you should be, because you've won over $9,000 in prizes
great.
On our program,
yeah.
And you're going to get to play in the next match.
Okay.
So that's the good news. We're going to take a break right after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Concord's AW900 35mm automatic camera with focus-free lens, pop-up flash, and the pocket-sized TEF with built-in telelens and flash furnished by Concord Camera. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
For the two M's, May and Marjorie, Alex Trebek, thank you for tuning us in today on Classic Concentration. See you tomorrow. We'll look for you.
Due to a technical problem, the first endgame was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson Television Production.